So between 1993 and probably 1998, we brought in around 600 elephant, mainly from Gonarajor National Park, that had been badly affected by the drought too.
We employed Kilim Kutsi, and he developed up the method with conveyor beltings, where you wrap the conveyor belting around and you haul them all into the trucks.